Hold on now. Bring up the rear, would you? How's things looking up the front, Flint?
All clear for now, Monty.
Oh, I wish your guts would shut the hell up.
Okay, we just need to go straight ahead, and we have arrived.
Fight!
Oh.
All right, let's go.
Surprised if we're the welcoming party waiting at the tree, damn bandits.
And we have arrived.
Are you protecting this geezer or just sightseeing?
Get over here!
Yes!
Oh, what a disappointment.
We'll sleep safe in our beds tonight.
That was not really a beheading. Let's see, we took that chest. Yeah, we did. Yeah, good. Then we are moving on. Almost to the graveyard. There's a lot of stuff to do at the graveyard, I remember. Lots of digging. And some fishing, I think.
You have a whole set? That must be worth a bleeding fortune.
Yeah. I smashed open the crypt and it was all just lying there.
You'd better hide it to make sure no one else steals it.
Don't worry. I've got it stashed all over the yard. No one's going to find it. Not even them undead what's wandering around. Only thing I didn't manage to hide before they turned up was the helmet. It'll be all right here for now, and I'm keeping them gates locked till I can sell the lot.
Shh! What was that? Someone's out there. I better go.
Yes. Get out of my house, you bloody peasant.
All right, I'm leaving. I just needed somewhere to sleep.
Spade. Well, we already got a spade.
Oh, hello. Guild business, is it, eh? Hmm? You want to go through them old kingdom gates? I tell you, they ain't been opened for generations. They say that only Nostro the gatekeeper could open them. But old Nostro died a couple of hundred years ago, and now the secret's buried with him in his crypt. I suppose you'll be wanting access to the graveyard. Well, let's go.
But hold on, I'm not done with your house yet.
Nostro's crypt is on the far side of the graveyard, over the river and up the hill.
Now, what are you stashed inside your house here?
Do you really Oh, that old thing. Someone gave it to me as a present.
We can't take here. We can fish. Might be easy to fish from this side. There's a silver key.
These graves are ancient and haven't been touched for years. How did you know that was buried there?
He's gonna dig everywhere. Another silver key. Another silver key.
This path doesn't really lead anywhere.
What? Okay. $1,000. Not that we are poor or anything.
Woo-hoo!
Have we been in there? Can we cross the bridge?
Perhaps that got washed down from the mountains.
Perhaps. Perhaps you seen it. This is his grave. I got them right there.
My armor, my helmet, my sword, and my shield. You gathered for me, so the path I shall yield.
So, you helped the Old One recover his armor. Careful, though. I don't want your finger marks all over me.
Okay, point taken. Are you gonna come with?
Talking skeletons? You're mad.
Yeah, never mind. You can stay here or come with. I don't care. Are you gonna come with? Fair enough. You're gonna get killed, you know that?
Your health is critical.
There's not a lot of them.
Oh.
Oh no, he's dead. I think they will never stop coming here. We can get high combat multiplayer.
It seems you've mastered using the combat.
Let's see how we can get it and pop potions. Okay, they stopped coming. What did they? Yeah, I think they did. Well, let's pop it. Said that?
Turn back while you still can.
Maybe we can get higher combat multiplier.
This door, and you may not pass.
Silver augmentation. Isn't this place called Cliffside Path? This is called something else. If that path comes after this, we're heading to the Circle of Dead, right? No? Yeah. If that path comes after the next map. There'll be lots of fighting here. That was easy. You're so strong now, so. Never had a playthrough where I'm pretty much already end game kitted.
You've received a new quest card. Check the guild for more quests.
Let's just see what kind of quest we got. Bounty hunt. Same with speed. But now we can... No, we cannot upgrade that yet. Right, just gonna leave it like that then.
Are you looking to make a purchase? You're sure to find something to suit you.
Dark disturbance. I had that one, I forgot about that. Bounty hunt. Great wood. The great wood entrance. Either.
Hero! Oh, thank Evo you're here. The bandit gang you're looking for have taken hostages. They ran into Greatwood. Maybe you can catch them. Good luck. I'll wait here and send more help if I can.
We've heard there's a hero after us, and we'll never get the ransom for these two if he catches us. We'd better scarper. Let's split up. Bob, you head off to Fisher Creek with that one. Me and Rab will head towards Greatwood Lake with the other. We'll leave a few lads to take care of him. Let's go.
There's very poor rewards for doing this, but whatever. Nothing here. Nothing here. He's not dead. Get up.
Help! Hero! Over here!
Come on, do your work. You're no match for me and my gang.
You're not safe. Watch out. Chin up. This one.
It's so strong. Great.
Thank you for rescuing me, hero. But the bandit leader and his deputy still have my sister. I overheard the bandits say they were taking her through Greatwood Lake. Head that way to catch them. I'm going back to Bowerstone where it's safe.
Is low. Do you have any potions or food?
I'm impressed, hero.
But my leader has another hostage somewhere in Greatwood Lake. Not that you'll defeat me. Watch this.
You have reached legendary status.
Nice. A legendary now.